Is there any good science to sort of point to good scientific trials on type 1 diabetics and low carb?
Well, yes, there's the trial by Nielsen that was done in Scandinavia, actually, and came out in 2012, where they took 40 patients, 20 in each arm, and fed them a diet of 75 grams of carbohydrate, which I would consider is relatively high, but it's obviously a quarter of the recommended diet. Those patients who were on the low carbohydrate diet did very well indeed. Their average HbA1c reduced by 1.2%, which I think is 16 millimoles per mole or something in that region. Their amount of hypos went down by 90%, and they were able to sustain the diet for 4 years, 60% of cases. So it's a diet that people can retain over a long period of time. And the lower the carbohydrate quantity in the person's diet, the better their HbA1c. I think that's a very persuasive trial. It's an observational trial in that sense, but it didn't make it into the NICE guidelines. But the reason it
so it's not the randomized trial comparing
no, but groups? Well, there are two groups. Yeah, so yes.
Okay.
Yeah, there are two groups.
But they're not randomized.
No. And unfortunately, the guidelines, when they were set out for diabetes in the UK, excluded low carbohydrate diets from their search. And I'm not quite sure why that was. So at the moment, we're in consultation to see if there's any changes that can be made or any revisions to the guidelines on the basis that these diets weren't looked at before. So I think the guideline is therefore at the present time incomplete.